Ano to, intervention?
Bakit? Maganda ka? Ganun ka ba kaganda para magsayang kami ng oras para sa intervention mo?
I think it's about real people in this day and age.
It's essentially a love story, pero naiiba siya dahil post-breakup story siya. Actually, baka gumawa na nga kami ng bagong genre. ang film na talaga ito ay isang ano, ghosting love story.
Kami ni Jared yung nag-breakup, di ba? Hindi naman ako na-notify na nakapag-break din kayong dalawa sa akin.
Eh, gago ka pa rin!
Bunga nga mo!
Ito kasi! Mawawala, hindi magre-reply. Ngayon gusto notify, haba ng hair mo, maganda ka.
The first time ever I saw Gio and Topper in one frame, parang iba yung kilig. Sabi ko, oh my God, ito na siya. Gumagawa na talaga ako ng ano, gay romance. And it was such a special feeling. And I remember, katabi ko nun si Thesa at si Wami. And I've worked with them with all my films. At sabi nila, parang ngayon ka lang kinilig. And I guess totoo, no? Kasi iba yung pakiramdam na nakikita mo nga yung sarili mo as a gay man. Tapos gumagawa ka ng gay love story played by gay people. Parang what an exciting feeling that is.
And I love the fact that we weren't asked to play soft, we weren't asked to play a certain way, we weren't asked to play closeta, you weren't asked to play, diba, discreet. Basta, you were just who you were, who these two characters were, and how complicated and how adult the relationship is.
Pupunta siya, pupunta ka, mag-uusap kayo. Gary?
Hello. Lahat naman yata tayo, I think, multifaceted tayo. May iba-iba tayong persona in our everyday lives. So, sana pag pinanood ng mga tao, parang, oh my, ay ganun ako with ano, pinpoint mo, diba? Tapos, ah, yung buhay ko pwede maging movie. Well,
I love it because it's about a relationship that's parang shown it all in all its parang complications.
Kung gaano kahirap makipaghiwalay at kung paano nasasaktan natin yung isa't isa kasi we decide to stay together.
Pagbigyan mo na para matapos na lang. Nabuburat na kami, sis.
Alkyo ba kayo?
Ano ba, Linda? Break na sila?
Masaya lang kasi parang of course, it's a different environment, it's a different vibe for us whenever we see each other. We work together in theater, so parang working on a film together na puro kayo theater people, parang okay, we don't even have to discuss, but we all recalibrate how we are as artists in front of the camera compared to how we are when we're on stage.
Ang makikita natin dito is how we fall in love and fall out of love and then fall in love again with the same people. And hindi natin matakasan, we commit the same mistakes and usually out of love. At interesting mapanood yan sa screen, no? Na paulit-ulit lang nating ginagawa yung mga pagkakamali, paulit-ulit lang nating minamahal yung mga mahal natin.
Yeah. He's not part of your life anymore, but that doesn't mean he's no longer family.
I'm Giancarlo Abrahan, and my film is Sila-Sila.
I am Gio Gahol.
And I am Topper Fabregas.
And our film is
Sila-Sila.
I am original. Kaya mo.
I am original.
I am original.
Kaya mo.
Please like Cinema One's Facebook page and subscribe to Cinema One's YouTube channel.